In this example, we are given that a beam of monochromatic light of wavelength lambda ejects photoelectrons from a cesium surface which is having a work function 1.9 electron volt. And these photoelectrons are made to collide with the hydrogen atom in ground state. Now, we are required to find the maximum value of lambda which can ionize the hydrogen atom. In this situation, say this is the cesium metal on which stream of photons are incident and the work function of cesium is 1.9 electron volt. From these photoelectrons which are ejected from the cesium, when these will incident on a hydrogen, we are required that this hydrogen atom on collision with these photoelectrons, it should get ionized. So, to ionize, we know its ionization energy is 13.6 electron volt. That means the maximum kinetic energy of these photoelectrons must be at least 13.6 electron volt or higher than this. Then we can say that these photoelectrons can ionize this hydrogen atom or all hydrogen atoms in the gas. So, in this situation, we can say, as we know, in photoelectric effect, the maximum kinetic energy of photoelectrons is given as hc by lambda minus phi. So, in this situation, this hc by lambda we can write as ke max plus phi. In this situation, the maximum kinetic energy is given as 13.6, which should be at least, because if maximum kinetic energy is more than this, certainly it will also ionize the hydrogen atom. Plus work function for the cesium metal we are given as 1.9. So, on simplifying, the result we are getting is 15.4 electron volt, which should be the energy of incident photons. This implies the value of wavelength of incident radiation can be given as this hc divided by 15.4 electron volt. And on simplifying the values, we are getting 12431 by 15.4. And this will be the result in angstrom. So, the result is 807 angstrom. That will be the answer to this problem.